to welcome and thank everyone for joining our family today. As we honor and say see you later to an amazing man known to me as Papa, Michael Wayne Jarrell, Sr. Michael was born April 21st, 1951 in Austin, Texas, which explains his love for the Texas Longhorns, good country music, his other love, Reba, and barbecue. He didn't just love those things, though. He loved our Lord God, his wife, Lonnie, his family, and we can't forget firefighting. He loved firefighting so much that I recently learned from his niece, Jana, that being called a fireman was offensive. He asked if she knew the difference between a fireman and a firefighter. Of course, even I didn't know there was two different titles or roles. A fireman stays out of the flames and shovels coal. Those are his words. A firefighter goes into the flame and saves lives. After hearing this, it sure does sound like our firefighter. My dad, Michael Wayne Jarrell Jr., Papa was his dad. They both spent a lot of time on the water, as my dad said, camping and enjoying the sun and the surf. One of my dad's favorite memories was enjoying rock getting. Those that didn't know before this, spaghetti isn't always the best meal on the beach, but it was for them. Which is why when he met and married the love of his life, Lonnie, the dream they shared was to be on the coastline. Mike and Lonnie said I do and forever on January 31st, 2014. He spent the last years of his life the happiest. In 2019, their dream became a reality and better than ever when they moved to Corpus and got their fur baby, Callie. After talking with Lonnie and hearing their memories and adventures and stories, one of them solely was Lonnie's favorite. At the end of every day, they would cuddle up and he would always hold her and say, "This is my favorite part of the day." And they would either talk about their day and the events of that or just lay there happy. Mike was a very happy and humble man. He always put his faith first. The best advice he gave me on my wedding day was to keep Christ at the center of everything, especially your marriage. Mike stayed consistent when it came to serving every church he attended, and he made sure to thank God for all of life's blessings. He was a blessing. With that being said, February 11, 2022, he left Earth out of the pain caused by COVID and illness to be joined with our God and his mom and dad in heaven. Papa, you are so missed down here, but we know our God is good, and we will be again together soon. I'll bring the cream corn, which is his favorite. But let us leave here today knowing that you are home and resting. Blessed are those who mourn, they shall be comforted. Matthew 5. Thank you.